Was supposed to be the trip of a lifetime for a North Carolina man living with ALS. Well, it turned into tragedy. Ed Cushman received two tickets to the Super Bowl. He was on his way from Shelby to Atlanta when the van that he was riding in caught fire in northeast Georgia. The 39-year-old died inside of that van. His family has asked for prayers on social media, saying they are devastated by his death, but they say they're relieved he is no longer suffering from the pain of ALS.